it's been such a season of shifting and of changing, and you know, God saying, you know, focus on this now, make this change, and a lot of those things have been very difficult to do, but it's amazing. I really, you know, we're continuing to see, in the midst of obedience, in the midst of trusting and doing what we feel God tell us to do, we're watching Him move and really do what He wants to do.